Hey guys, what's up? The Geek Guy over here. Now today in this video, I'm gonna unbox a gaming keyboard which I ordered from Flipkart, as you can see. So let me just unbox it. I ordered a gaming keyboard of Marbo K63 model Scorpion Dark Knight. I'll drop the Best Buy link in the description below from where you can buy the keyboard. And the packaging is so well good by the Flipkart guys. By the way, this video is not at all sponsored by Flipkart or the gaming company Marvo itself. So here's the keyboard. The model number is K63. It's a pretty good keyboard. As I go through this video, I'm gonna give you some points why should you buy this keyboard and why shouldn't you buy this keyboard. It's a nice keyboard for gaming purposes, especially if you play Counter-Strike, shooting games or open world games. So let's just open the, cut the seal and dig into that keyboard. So here's the keyboard with some packaging more in that keyboard for safety. There's some instruction manuals. Let me just pull these out. We don't need these now. These are some instruction manuals. Let me just keep the box aside and let's dig into this keyboard. This keyboard has very nice looks. The background is, the back portion is matte finish black, rubberized black. It feels really good in typing in those keys and just hear the sound of the keys. There must be some question that why should you buy this keyboard. So here are the following things for why should you buy this keyboard. You can pause anywhere if you want to read these. Let me just plug it into my laptop and here it goes guys, the keyboard which is lit up. Here's the red colored option. The keyboard has basically three colored lightings and it also consists of the pulse lighting feature which makes it even cooler than the single lighting. As you can see, the knobs are so good. Let me just change the colors and now the keyboard is on pulse mode and this is the solid pulse mode for only single color. As you can see, the keys look so cool when the pulse mode is activated for the lighting system in the keyboard. I can recommend every one of the geeks and every one of gamers to buy this keyboard. It's a multimedia keyboard cum gaming keyboard. It has 3 color lightings, USB support. All total it has 114 keys and the cable length is of 1.5 meter. Let's change the colors. Here's the blue color and then the purple color. So basically it has 3 colors, one red, one blue and one purple. And we can set it in pulse mode and we can even set in pulse mode for one single color, for the blue variant or for the purple color. And we can even set in a mode of pulse changing mode, but it will change colors as it pulses through the colors. Let me just turn off the lights. As you can see, I have turned off the lights and the keyboard is looks so cool guys. The keyboard is so cool. At night time gaming, this is one must buy keyboard. I specially like the keys and the typing part as the keyboard is very light. It's a semi-mechanical keyboard, I guess, because the height of the keys are not as much as those of the professional gaming mechanical keyboard. But yeah, in this range, in this cheap range, you can buy this keyboard. So that was all, guys.